Tamam.
This better be an emergency.
Always was a little jealous of folks who could craft something other than a paragraph.
I saw you poking around that abandoned house. I'm gonna assume McDonough gave you permission and leave it at that.
Shopping at night? Diamond Cities can sell everything. Skin packs, ammunition.
I'll take a look, sure.
Oh, goody! shopping at night? Diamond City Surplus is always open.
Miss Perkins.
Nick's not the type to turn someone away, but he's only one person. So sometimes things just pile up.
It's good to be back in Diamond City.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Not now.
Well, I'll be around if you change your mind.
Always a trail to be followed. The Marty Bullfinch case. Marty was Nick's partner. Emphasis on the was. He must have been some kind of desperate to come to us for help after all this time.
Well, Marty and I never exactly saw eye to eye. Mostly because he was usually passed out on the barroom floor.
Aw, come on, Nick. Think of the good times.
What, when he quit?
Yeah, that's the one I'm thinking of.
This place has a kind of song to it. You listen, you can hear people's lives and problems as they rush on by.
To talk to people I don't know.
Marty. I know it's been a while, but I came across a little mystery I thought might get your circuits firing. You remember that ugly grasshopper statue on top of Faneuil Hall? Turns out it's got a note in it. A note written by the son of one, Shem Drown. I don't expect that name means anything to you, but the guy was a coppersmith. Way back when folks did shit like that. Apparently, this note leads straight to the old guy's stash. I don't know what's in it, but I'd sure like to know if it's still there. I'm gonna go do a little recon on the hall. If you decide you want to get the team back together, you let me know.
Hey.
What can I do?
Hey.
Where to?
Thank you.
Left.
Thank you. Where are you?
Thank you.
me know.
Thank you.
normal for other journalists.
Hell yeah.
Well, look, Diamond City's number one troublemaker.
I may sell just about everything, but...
I'll take a look, sure.
A bit...
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Shop in safety. No sense allowed at the surplus.
Swatter, the game changer!
got small arms, long arms, ammunition!
Hub of trade for all Diamond City right here.
No skull in the league. You will stand a squad.
Some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes, clip sizes, barrels. Protection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!
I don't know why we let Valentine into the city. He saves one or two people, and everyone forgets he's a freaking sin.
Back. Still got another case if you're interested. Tracking down one Earl Sterling. Nick, where'd you leave that one? I can't seem to find it.
On the desk. About time Earl finally got his due. It's good to be back in Diamond City.